Greetings, Greywoods here. So I reached rank 10 in the trader role, so now I'm going to go talk to a guy who loves sideburns about buying a hunting wagon. So to do that, you have to come into one of the stables and pull up this menu right here. Okay, there it is. Back out, go down to vehicles, buy vehicles, hunting wagon. Check out them stats. Max speed, average. Acceleration poor, steering sluggish, all for $875? Man, where do I sign up? Let's go ahead and buy this with stats like that where you can't go wrong. I mean, seriously. You could have at least worded that a little bit better. Alright, so let's go down to that. Make active. Upgrade. Oh, we got an upgrade. Let's see what the upgrade is. Hit X. Vehicle insurance? Definitely. Whatever it's for, yes, you want it. Because without it, you're probably going to have to buy the vehicle again if it gets destroyed. So whatever it is, buy it. And just take the loss if it's an accepted additional price or whatever. All right, so we make that active. Back out of here. And we'll take off. All right, so... take it easy, sideburns. Alright, so you can use the hunting wagon to transport multiple skins and carcasses. Call out your hunting wagon from the stables option in the player menu. Simple enough. Why don't they just tell us how many skins and carcasses it can carry? Why does it have to be a mystery? Why does this have to be something I have to figure out? Just give us the information. Damn! Alright, so let's get this thing up to speed. Let's see what it'll do. 1 horsepower. Wow. That's a riveting amount of speed right there. If there was almost a stiff breeze, it'd be enough to take my hat off. But, you know, it's not designed for speed. It's designed for cargo. And apparently, it can hold 10 small carcasses and 5 large animal carcasses. So, however that works, that's just what I've been told. I don't know how it is. It might be a combination of those. I'll have to figure it out and find out later on. Because right now we're having massive problems with animal spawns and just Crips moving the camp, and I'm seriously going to have a stroke if I cannot get this thing ranked up. It has taken forever to get this guy ranked up. Alright, so we got here at camp, park it. Alright, so say you have your horse out and you want to call it in. So the first thing you're going to have to do is you're going to have to make your horse flee. So send him off. And then you come down to your stables option. Come to vehicles. Own vehicles. Come over. And hit X to call it out. There you go. And then it'll deliver it. Now pay no attention to the dead bodies laying around my camp. There was a ruckus that broke out. Somebody brought a whole bunch of trouble over here. And I had to clean it up. But anyway, there's the hunting wagon way over there. Kinda close. I mean, if it was a little bit further away, I'd almost need my horse to go get it. You know what I'm saying? Can we get this a little bit closer? That'd be cool. So, the actual performance of it, it's not bad. I mean, you know, it's a basic cargo wagon. Just don't take it off any hills or anything. But anyway, after you get it, get some kills in, get your hunting down, whatever you're gonna do. I lucked out. Got two, three stars in an overcrowded hunting area. I don't even know how I did this. You just pick up the animal. You don't even have to worry about skinning it. You just carry it over, and we're gonna stow it in the back of this wagon. And it's pretty simple. You just walk right up to the back, changes over to stow, and you'll just toss it in there, and it goes right up underneath the tarp. Now, I'm hoping the tarp is there because of the problem that we had in story mode with carcasses rotting. If you took too long to get back to camp, they'd lose quality. So I'm hoping that is going to keep that from happening in the long run. Because that was a problem sometimes in story mode. You'd get a 3-star animal. By the time you got back to camp, it'd be 2 stars because you were hunting or something else happened. And, you know, it was just a pain in the butt. So hopefully the tarp will keep that from happening. So I got 3 of them in here. 1 1-star and 2 perfect ones, so take this back to camp and turn these in and see what's up. So hopefully this will be a lot easier. So getting here, it shouldn't be really any issue with anything, because your wagon does have a cargo menu, just like your satchel and your horse. So when you walk up, you know, you just go up to your trader table. I was going to say crafting table first. You just walk up to the trader table and then just turn in the animals. And it's a much better boost turning in the whole animal than it was doing with the skins like I was. So definitely a money saver, a time saver, and it's going to make you a lot of money. So it was definitely a good purchase. All right, well, this is Grey Witch. I hope this video helps you out, and I will see you next time. Peace.